our brains, and we will not let our hearts forget the most important thing. It's love, 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 love. It's all about love, 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 love. Everything else comes down to this. Nothing any higher on the list than love.
Hey guys. It seems like forever and a day since I have done any filming, but it is Sunday, April the 1st, so April Fool's Day. Haha, I'm here. So I have a couple videos that I'm going to make today, and let's see, where do I want to start? I'll start with my latest Avon order, which was actually, I think it was Campaign 7. I didn't get much. I was out of town. Yeah, now I'm here. I was out of town when I had to order, so I just took my books with me and just decided on a couple things that I... Oh, my nose is itching. I'm sorry, y'all. Ta-da. Okay, so let's get started. Oh, God. You can tell it's been a while. So the first thing I got was this yellow nail polish, and y'all, all of my nails have broken off, so I'm gonna have to but I got this yellow nail polish, and it is called Sunshine, so hopefully this is gonna focus, like I said. So I thought that would be pretty. And then this is, that's actually an older nail polish. I think I ordered this about 2 years ago and didn't like it and gave it to my little cousins, but oh well. I think that was before the yellows decided to come out. And then this one is really pretty blue color. See, it's real a blue. And it is called, well, I can't read it. Let me see. Blue Escape. So I'm hoping this is gonna focus. But I thought that would be real pretty for the summer. So of course, when my nails start growing out again, I mean, they just all of a sudden this week just broke all off. So anyway, and then the next thing I got was this is the Clear Skin Professional. This is the box. It is an acne mark treatment, and I saw this in the book, and I have some dark spots where I've had blemishes and stuff. And so I thought this, in the book it said that this would lighten them up in about, I think it said 4 weeks. Let me see if I can read it on the back of here. Sometimes it'll say you can notice, notice a change or how long, but this says you... 3 times a day. I don't use it 3 times a day. But anyway, it looks like it comes in a little tube like this. This is the cap. It has a little roller ball on it, and you just roll it on your face, and then you rub it in. Ouch. And so hopefully I can lighten up these dark acne circles, or acne marks. I also ordered a ring, but it was too small. It's just a play ring. And I'm going to send that back along with that purse. So, but that's all I had for Campaign 7? Yeah, Campaign 7. Sorry for the goofiness, but it's Sunday morning and it's been crazy around here. So, until next time, bye.